Hello, good afternoon. Welcome. The time for talking has stopped. The time for action has arrived. Mark Lawrenson alongside me. They have talked the talk, and now, Mark, they must walk the walk.
I'm really looking forward to this game. Let's get started, shall we?
The supporters and the managers, as well as us, of course, will be hoping for an open sort of game. And to be honest, I don't think we're going to be disappointed. They say it's a friendly, but there's certainly no shortage of passion from either set of fans. There's a fabulous sense of occasion, and there are so many match winners out there, very difficult to tell which way this contest is going to go. In fact, it could come down to simply who's more hungry for it. Mark Noble. The keeper comes and collects it.
Fabinho.
Moreno. Really stopped in his tracks there. Not a good challenge at all. Free kick given. Mark Noble. A solid clearance snuffs out the danger. Mane. No, it's been intercepted.
Henderson.
Fouled there, free kick given. Could so easily have gone into the book then, but the referee's taken a lenient view.
Henderson.
That's a great ball over the top. Saved by the crossbar. Sturdy defence there. That was careless.
Wiltshire.
Has great ability to retain possession under pressure.
Mohamed Salah.
He has unrivaled stamina.
Mohamed Salah.
Almost unstoppable when he hits top gear. This time, though, they've lost possession in a dangerous area. Felipe Anderson.
Chicharito.
No, it's been snuffed out. Oh, late challenge. Minutes gone in the first half. Mark Noble.
Chicharito.
Mane. Threads it down the middle.
Mohamed Salah.
What can he conjure now? They've been given a corner. Perfect ball for a header.
Chicharito. Roberto Firmino. Moreno. Here's Mane. Moreno.
Through ball, over the top. Good delivery, and we may well see the first goal here. Calmly done, back it goes. In trouble here, ball stolen, real chance. Need to sight a goal. Oh, great defending that. Blatant foul there.
He may just knock it into the penalty area instead.
Henderson.
There's space on the wing.
And here they come down the right-hand side. Wide.
That much space in the box. You've got to score.
Roberto Firmino. Fabinho, Mohamed Salah, and Henderson.
Oh, super ball down the middle. That's wide. Couldn't get the accuracy.
You could see he couldn't quite get his balance right. Maybe he should have taken another touch rather than snatch at it like that.
Midway through this first half, and play has settled into a nice pattern. Mark Noble.
Wonderful through ball over the top.
Keeper not overly concerned.
He did brilliantly to find space for a shot, you can't argue that, but he might have rushed it a little.
Hushti.
And Henderson.
Well, the through ball came to nothing and it's been cleared upfield.
Roberto Firmino.
Wiltshire.
Well read and intercepted. That was offside there, and the opposition defenders looked pretty relieved.
Chicharito.
Mark Noble.
And Henderson.
Hushti.
Long pass forward.
Wiltshire.
Chicharito.
Felipe Anderson. Finds himself in the area. Now a chance for a cross.
Oh, it looks as if he brought him down there, but there's no whistle from the ref. Mane. The danger is snuffed out. Ball given away there.
Henderson.
Mane. Still stalemate with neither team really looking like scoring before the half-time break.
Roberto Firmino.
What tremendous skill! He really does stamp his authority on the game. He's not a player you'd want to mark.
A full-blooded roar goes up. That's probably woken everyone in the neighbourhood.
So, what sort of response can we expect now? Well, we had to wait a while for the first goal, but a very important goal it was.
It's another patient build-up, moving the ball around well, looking for runners in behind the defence.
Mohamed Salah.
Hushti.
Fabinho. Henderson.
Play switching from end to end.
Roberto Firmino.
Hushti. Wins possession to stop the attack. There'll be one extra minute for stoppages.
Zabaleta.
Flicked over the top. Just about time for them to sneak an equaliser. Half-time, the whistle goes, and this is where the managers earn their corn.
Do you know, there's one thing about conceding when they did as well. You were at your most vulnerable then to concede another. Fortunately, they didn't do.
So the scoreline reads 1-0 as the teams prepare for the next 45 minutes.
All that you give is why you don't deliver. Stuck in a phase. It's guided by mistakes. Your addictive poison is dragging me down. Trying to swim out, I'm stuck here watching me drown. Lying away, the colors don't fade from the tears on my face. I've let you slip away. I can kiss whoever. I'm wearing the crown. Time to get out.
And we are underway in the second half. Can we expect them now to really press home this advantage?
Mohamed Salah.
Went down, but no whistle.
Henderson
sends the ball wide. A good cross might give us another goal here. It's been cleared. Won the ball well.
Fabinho.
They're not allowing the opposition any possession here, and they're in complete control, as you can see from this very relaxed passing. Wins possession, the attack came to nothing.
Chicharito.
Knocks it through. And the keeper decides to come off his line for the ball. Wiltshire. Mark Noble. And they look for the spaces on the flanks. Now, can he get the cross in? Dealt with the threat expertly. Mane.
Roberto Firmino.
He scored one goal in this game. The attempt at the through pass. Stopped him illegally there. It's good tackling back. Wiltshire. Caught offside, absolutely no question about that one. Right decision. And they're just not keeping possession for long enough. Knocks it long. And Zabaleta.
Chicharito.
And Zabaleta. What about the cross? It's gone for the middle. They've won a corner. It's sent to the near post. Needs a good cross. Intercepted a through pass and it's cleared to safety. Turns defence into attack there.
Roberto Firmino.
Moreno. Wonderful ball over the defence. Now, can he get the cross in?
Chicharito.
Oh, he's held onto the ball really well.
Fabinho.
Now, though, they have a platform. He's in behind the defence here.
Henderson. Mohamed Salah.
Poorly timed challenge. Looks like he wants to change things round at this point.
Mohamed Salah.
Dealt with the threat well. Wiltshire. Knocks here! No elevation on the shot and that won't worry the goalkeeper. Moreno. But then at the last, possession is lost. Here's Mane. Finds a teammate with a chip through. And it's gone in! That will bring a huge sigh of relief from the manager, I'm sure. And it takes an awful lot of pressure off his players.
Tell you something, anyone else tried that would have been in row Z.
See how this decision affects the outcome of the game. 2-0 now. Can we expect either side to start making changes?
That goal should calm a few nerves, especially those of their manager, who might even be able to provide a smile for the camera now. Just need to ride out the remaining few moments.
Zabaleta. Play pushes forward then. Will this be a goal here?
Chicharito. Fabinho.
Here's Mane, Chamberlain, defender in the way, Mark Noble, Wiltshire, the keeper didn't hang back but came forward and made the ball his,
Fabinho,
Moreno,
Henderson,
Moreno, Chamberlain. Now, can he get the cross in from here? Whatever they do, they can't seem to get out of their own half. They might have to try just pumping it forward to the strikers.
Roberto Firmino.
Mane! Shot blocked. And he was obstructed there. Referee gives the free kick. Another scoring opportunity here. Reasonable effort, but lacked accuracy.
You think they could take one of those three chances, wouldn't you?
Full-time whistle within sight. The keeper comes forward and the ball ends up in his arms. Mane, Moreno. What about the quality of the cross? And a chance! And that's pushed behind by the keeper. Corner. Well, it'll be fascinating to see how the manager's decision here will affect the contest. Oh, it's been given a bit of height. The post in the way. Moreno. Now, possibility down the flank. Good clearance. And they've lost possession. That could be dangerous. Beautifully tucked away. There will be one. There is the referee's whistle for full time. They've won the game and they've won it in some style as well. Great credit to them.
What a fantastic match for the spectators. And what a great performance from the team, as well as some individual brilliance from certain players.
Well, that's all we have time for this afternoon, so thanks to Mark Lawrenson for joining me.